Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on a very chilly Thursday night. Under clear skies, temperatures continue to fall, and that will happen right through the overnight. Portland readings expected to eventually drop back into the upper single digits here by daybreak tomorrow. Skies are clear, going to stay that way through the overnight. Next weather system isn't until the weekend. You can see an area of low pressure out here. Not much to it, not a lot of moisture to it, but it may bring us some clouds and perhaps some snow showers. Now, the leading edge of the cloudiness shows up tomorrow by the afternoon. So we start the day with sunshine. It fades away. High clouds begin to spill in. Northern areas likely to hang on to the sun. 8 for a low in Portland. We'll get up to about 27. During the afternoon. Here's my 8-day forecast. Snow showers on Saturday, and then Sunday we'll start the day with sunshine. May see some clouds begin to creep in by the afternoon. That's out ahead of a warm front. That brings us another chance for snow showers early next week, but none of this any big storms to contend with. Maybe something more significant, but that's still a week away with snow showers late next Friday.